the scenes at the largest plutonium producing plant of the world's third ranking atomic power, Britain. This is Windscale, where two separate atomic piles transmute enriched uranium into the raw material of the atomic bomb, the basic fuel of nuclear power. The process is that developed cooperatively by Anglo-American scientists during World War II. But today, British research puts the emphasis on developing power for the island's industry. One large-scale industrial heating plant has already been installed. The work here at Windscale is secret in nature, but experts observe that in science and technology, Britain is second to none. The most meticulous safety measures protect workers against accidental contamination from hot particles which might cling to clothing or the skin. Every man coming off the job must scrub clean, and that water is hot. Then a final examination by a highly sensitive radiation monitor. Humans can be wrong, but these machines make no mistakes. In the age of the atom, Britain still stands among the leaders of science.